Hi, according to the given question, the reaction given here is 2 ClF3. This is in the gaseous phase.